we're all fully aware.
Come on.
I want to tell people. It's hard to find the right time.
Your friend group is so nice. How did you get to know everyone?
I want you to come out when and how you want to.
How is the worst person to have a crush on?
What if you tried actually flirting with him?
My mum's been moaning at me to get a haircut.
Guy's cute, Mom.
If this doesn't work out, then I lose my best friend in the whole world.
I love you. That's not me asking you to say it back or anything.
Yeah.
Does Charlie know you don't want to come out?
I do want to come out.
Is everyone ready for Paris?
I'm jealous of you and Nick in some ways. You talk about your feelings.
I can make sure that Nick doesn't have to deal with what I did. I can protect him. Everything's going to be perfect.
Oh my God.
Do you think anyone will notice?
Oh my God.
I've liked him for so long. Sometimes I think he might like me back.
Even if you make mistakes sometimes, you're a good person who deserves love.
They are going to be a handful today.
You don't have to understand your feelings completely. You don't have to always have figured everything out. You can just feel.
Nick and Charlie! Oh,
you're being gay. Good job. Carry on.